So I decided I would do the Meet My Pets tag. So these are my two girls. So this one, the all gray one, is Matilda. She is named after Matilda by Roald Dahl. And this one, the gray and white tabby, is Harriet. And she is named after Harriet the Spy. And they are sisters. They're just under 8 years old, I want to say. I got them in 2012, and they're really, really sweet girls. They're kind of shy around strangers, but they're very sweet. And if you can hear that loud purring, that's Harriet. She's a big purrer. Oh, and my favorite thing about her is the little white tip on her tail. So the story of how I got these two is that back in 2012, I was ready to adopt cats. I had had two cats before I had these two. Their names were Tess and Maynard, and Maynard had passed away in like 2010, and then Tess passed away in 2012. And so I was ready to adopt cats, and I went on Craigslist. At the time, a lot of rescue groups were advertising on Craigslist, but I don't think you see that as much anymore. But I went on Craigslist, and what I was looking for is I knew I wanted a pair of kittens who were litter mates, and the very first listing on Craigslist was for two kittens who were sisters, and I just thought that was so perfect. And so I went to pick them up that very night, and as it turned out, their backstory was really interesting. I actually adopted them officially from a pit bull rescue, because this woman who ran the pit bull rescue had gone to like the county shelter to pick up a pit bull. And while she was there, she had seen that there was a pregnant cat who was scheduled to be euthanized. And so this woman, even though she ran a pit bull rescue and didn't work with cats at all, she couldn't bear to leave this cat behind, this pregnant cat, to be euthanized. And so she took the cat home, and she found the cat a foster family, and the cat had her kittens, and then the mom cat, and all the kittens were adopted, and Harriet and Matilda were actually the last two left of the litter. And like I said, when I went on Craigslist, they were the very first listing. It was kind of really felt meant to be when I found them. And so like I said, I went and picked them up that very night, and the rest is history. So that's the story of Harriet and Matilda.